Welcome back, everyone, to what is probably one of the most conflicting games I have ever played in my life. We're back with more Last Guardian, and I'm stuck. I'm genuinely stuck. We're starting off. I'm stuck. I don't know what to do. I kind of stopped playing, actually, because I was in this section for like 5 minutes. I had no clue. And all I know is that Trico, he'll hit this thing, and it'll make the... It makes the gate go up slightly. But I don't know how to make him keep doing that. Maybe I've got to jump on him. I don't know if I actually tried that in the last one. And the controls are going all crazy again. Please don't do that. I don't like that. So I'm not entirely too sure. But we have got to do something or other with this switch. I don't know what it is, but I'm going to try and get up there. If I can actually climb on top of his tail. But I don't know. But I hope you are enjoying the videos that I'm uploading on this. I don't really know because I've only uploaded part one as I'm recording this. I've been lazy. I haven't even bothered to edit most of them. So can I jump on this or something? You know, we're going to try something that might work. We're going to command him to do it. That probably makes more sense. But I got to go on his head. Please listen to me. Trico, I know you don't like listening to me. Oh, God. I haven't played it. It's been about like 3 days and I've already forgot the controls. So, it's R1, isn't it? No, I want you to stand on his head like, yeah. Here we go. Will he do it? That is the question. Oh, here we go. They're not gonna close again, are they? Oh, what's this? There we go. That stumped me for a while, actually. Oh, I've seen this. I know what you have to do. Meant to go up there. Okay. The Trico will move. Thank you very much. I don't think there's a specific place you put it. I think you just have to put it down and... It must be. Oh, he's gonna do it. I think he's gonna do it. Yeah, here we go. So he's just gonna hit. So this is where I'm meant to be. Oh. He understands. Oh, goddamn. Oh. First try. Good one, Trico. I actually went better than I thought. I thought it was gonna take him a while. Oh, God, this kid. Trico's one, like, giant ass roller coaster, isn't he? But. Screw it. Well, we have progressed. Somewhat. So we must keep going. And that is bright. I'm gonna assume we go this way. So I was getting really stumped and I just couldn't be bothered trying to find it out, but this is where we're meant to be because where is it? There. He jumps on that, and I would never have thought of that, so we were in the right place. I don't know how to get that barrel, but it will forever remain a mystery. Unless you look up a guide for it. Which you're probably gonna do. And it's time yawning. So tired. Maybe this game is just like a snooze fest for me. I don't know. This is where we're definitely meant to be. Are you coming, bro? If he hurries up. Oh, I see your ear. Come on. I see everything. Yes, that's it. Now you just need to launch yourself into the air. Here we go. There we go. There we go. We are on track again. Until the next puzzle pops up in like the next few seconds and stumps me again. Because that's usually how it goes. Exactly. Look at that. I just jinxed myself again. But there is a barrel here. Oh, please don't tell me we came here just for a barrel. No, it's gotta be something else. No! Well, you might as well eat it. Ah! Out of my way! Something you can jump to? Oh! Oh, good. I thought if this was just an area just to have that barrel, I was gonna be angry. Because I cannot care less about the barrels when I want to keep the story going. But you need to jump up there, don't you? So this is going to be a challenge because it's all the way on the right. So Trico, I need you to listen to me and not frustrate me. There we go. Is he going to do it? Yes. Oh, man. All right. We're on track. And I suppose I have to actually jump down there. So I'm going to do that. For a second, I didn't even think that was water then. Dive. Do I need to? Oh, God, no. How do I get back up? There we go. No way I'm doing that. That is bringing back some childhood horrors right there. I hated water levels when I was a kid in games, because every time you were about to die, they would play the creepiest music. It was all thanks to Sonic. The Sonic games were the worst. Remember in the really old Sonic games, in the on the water levels, where you when you're about to die, it would play the don't it 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 don't it. Hated that. Hated that so much, and they made it worse in the 3D games. I don't remember which one it was. I think it was Sonic Adventure. It was one of those. And it was like, I don't know. All I remember is a giant turtle for some reason starts coming out and tries to chase you. And I remember I got so scared that I turned my GameCube off, like, immediately. I just couldn't do it. The music was so scary. And it put me off the game forever. I never finished Sonic Adventure or Sonic Adventure 2 because of the underwater levels. I couldn't do them. Couldn't do them. Still scaring me now. I actually don't want to go down there just because it is scaring me. But there's no way he can hold his breath. I guess we have to go into the gate, don't we? Right? Because these controls underwater are pretty, and the camera as well. I don't really like. Oh, okay. There we go. It's like, don't ever try and dive down to, like, the max extent because. Oh no. Go. 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 Eh. Eh. Ooh. Yep, catch your breath. I can only hold my breath for about 5 seconds until I need to get back up, so. No, wait, why won't he grab the ladder? Grab the ladder, you weirdo. No, he won't grab it. I'm pressing. What do I press? Seriously, it's a button. Triangle? Because he ain't grabbing it. I just like. Oh, I don't know, because this is honestly. Why? It's a control. Circle? There we go. Oh my. Alright, so this means the water is going to descend. Here we go. It's not really doing much, is it? Oh, I can move. What is all this? I said it. When it said descend, I thought it was gonna like. So what do I do? Why won't he do it? Oh. Well then. Okay, so. Since we must have to use him for something. At least that cleared off all of the blood. I have no clue where we're meant to be. What'd I tell you? Another freaking room, another freaking puzzle to just make me angry. I don't know what I'm meant to be doing. I guess we just try. If he is down here, maybe he can help us. Please. Do it. Yep, there we go. There we freaking go. Oh my goodness. Those watery sounds are very unsettling. I do not like this one bit. Do not like it. Here we go. We're up. Oh my. Took long enough, didn't it? Well then, we're out. And we are on land. That was a cool section. It's better if he actually listens to you first time. I feel like we've been here, actually. Oh, we've got another one. But I've got to open the gate before we do anything, though. Then we can progress. Oh, man, those noises were unsettling, though, weren't they? So where do I go? All right, here we go. Through the open door we go. And up, 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 up. Up, 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 up. Right? Oh. Ladder's broken. No, what you doing? Really? Really, is it doing this to me? Why would you do this? No. That's freaking BS. What is this? Like, how am I meant to get up? If, like, you won't let me. Like, this is just stupid. Whoa. What are you doing? Get up. Maybe we have to go in through... Oh, wait. We're gonna have to go in through, like, the roof or something, aren't we? Alright, so... I'm pretty sure if... we... do this thing that I definitely did not look up on the internet. We should be good. Because these puzzles are not easy, man. Oh, he did it! Yes, it works. Jesus, that he did that a bit too early, but you know what? We're still up, so I'll take it. But we did it. So now we can go down. All the way to Donkey Kong Town. Camera's not following me. What are you doing? Oh, I've wasted time breathing there. Trico, you big ball of love. Get back here, you freaking little ball of feathers. Freaking weird looking ass. Get in here, come on. Oh my god. He's doing it. Oh. 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 My. Oh, I've literally just been playing. I've just put my microphone back on. I paused the game. I've been doing this in my own time for the past half an hour. Yesterday, it was 20 minutes. I've spent almost an hour on this one part of the game. This is how much this game frustrates me. An hour. Oh. Oh, I don't know. Just no. And I die in the end. The end. The game ends here. I'm too bothered. Less frustration.
Atamise Tarana, Ototurikuno, Irakazi, Arasai, Iniazi, Awi.
The end. Okay, then. Ah. I honestly cannot see my screen. It is so bright outside, and my curtains are so bad. Like, they're really old. So I just don't know where everything... what I'm looking at. Whoa. I would like to get in this thing. That's how it works, you know? Very much. Great taxi service. So what's this one? Oh. Okay. I didn't even notice this before. Well then, we can progress. He's so freaking concerned. You know what? I'm concerned about getting into another situation like that. That honestly... Like, there have been painful moments in the game, but that honestly just took the cake. That was horrendous. But, you know what? We made it to the other side, and I'll just wait for the next puzzle to get me stumped, and then I can look at another freaking guideline of what I've got to do, because that's how it usually goes with these games, because I'm so dumb and I don't know what I'm doing. Hate doing that with games. But this game stumped me a lot, and I don't think it's meant to. The puzzles in this game seem really, really easy, but I'm just awful at puzzle games. So bad at them. Oh. But there is always a solution. Always a solution. It could be right under your nose, but I won't know it. That's not where you're meant to go. Can I go up there? Yeah. Oh god, he did a little wall climb there as well. Here we go. Don't know how the hell we got out though. I mean, we basically did drown. I mean, he can hold his breath. He can hold his breath for a long time, this kid. I'm not even able to hold my breath for about 5 seconds. So, he does a lot better than me. Okay. No, wait, can we... No, I thought we could jump to that. Oh, we go up. Well, if up is where we go, then up is where we will be going. Or whatever, I don't know. We're making it. If the camera can agree with me. Here is feathers, though, so he has been here. I can honestly barely see my screen. It's so bright, like where I am in the room I'm in. It's so bright and I can barely see a thing. I'm like right up close to my screen. Okay, here we go. Oh, Trico! Look at that build up. Wait, is he okay? Oh no, what are you done? What do you mean jump? What do I jump to? Oh. Oh, okay. That music build-up, he's a fighter, you know that. You are annoying as shit, you know that. But you're cute, so I can deal with it. Oh. I like this build-up. This is cool. Oh. I'm going a lot slower on this than usual. Oh, it's not him! Wait, is it? Oh no. That's not him, is it? Wait, is it? Because he's got the mask on. Oh, was it? Oh no, it wasn't. It's not him. Damn it. I didn't think it was him. Frick. Oh my god. Yeah, it's not it because of the eyes. You're the dick, Trico. Oh. Oh, come on, Trico. You can save us. Go. Keep going up. I don't know where I'm going, but... Where am I jumping to? Jesus. Don't know. There's nowhere else I can go. Just have to wait it out or something. Oh no, wait. I'm somewhere. There we go. So touchy, the controls. Oh god, what's he gonna do? He's gonna try and jump up and get us, isn't he? All right, we're doing fine and... Oh no, I'm not allowed to jump. Not gonna get. Wait. Oh! Oh no. Oh no. Go. Go, go, go. He's gonna bring the whole thing down. He's gonna bring the whole thing crumbling down. Where do we go? I'm getting down, alright. Oh god, camera. No. Do not do this to me now. Keep going! Oh, man. Jesus. Alright, we're getting there. I'm not even gonna... No, just... Whoa! Whoa, okay. Wait, haven't we been here before? I think, yeah, we... Yeah, we've definitely been in this area before. Oh, I don't remember being in this area. Where is Trico at? Guess we have to go on these then. Okay, yeah, no, this is where you're meant to go. Never mind. Oh, boy. How are you doing there? How do I... Oh, I get what he's going to do. He's going to stick his head out and then I have to jump on his head to get to the side, right? Yep. There we go. Oh my... It's alright. Am I climbing up? Yes, I'm climbing up. Where is he at? Well, wherever he is, he's getting in, so... Oh no, he's there. He's there. Oh man. We're almost out. Trico's gonna kick your ass, you know that. Uh-oh. Oh no, is this gonna take us up or down? Please be up. Up, 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 up you go! Oh, you little... Jesus. Yeah, I have it. Oh, piss off. Actually piss off. Oh my god, no. No, no! It won't let me do anything. I feel... Oh, I'm dead. Trico, come on, save me. He's gonna come out, I know it. He's gonna bust out somewhere and he's gonna help me. Because I'm legit not... No. Wait. Yes. Oh, what the flip? He's got spidey sense. Where's that mask? I don't know where I'm meant to go, but... Wait, where'd he go? Oh, I thought he was still here. Why have I got my leg busted again? Alright. He doesn't go in the whole thing. Must be a way out. It won't let me grab anything or whatever. Oh? Did I fail or...
Atisokazi, onakich yok idiroti, awizi.
So I failed. Oh no, that was meant to happen. Okay. Oh, so I didn't need a restart my checkpoint. At least he didn't come back. But why won't it let me out, though? So what? I take too long and it's just gonna keep giving me that same message. I waited for what seemed like an eternity. Oh. I think I found what we have to do. Oh, there he is! Hi there. Here we go. Keep calling. Yes! Oh, that's awesome. Hi. Don't know where you've been, but hi. Can you get me out? Reunited, I need to get me on top of this thing. Hi. Oh. Yes. Yes. That's what, you see, there's no way we could have done that on our own. So, alright, well, there we go. We are done. We can keep going. Oh, man. Oh, Trico, you know what to do. Keep me on the path. Keep me on the path of whatever. Or am I meant to do this one on my own? Give me a nudge. Come on. Plus. Yep, we're fine. There we go. Oh, no. No! This is... Is it open? Can I get out? Yo, what is this game? What? Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. I don't know if I'm doing the right thing, but I'm going for it anyway. Nope, never mind. No, I'm not. I'm stuck. You gonna listen to me now? Oh, wait. Wait, keep jumping. There we go. That's some weird physics. We have to break. How is this thing not broken open yet? Seriously. This kid is going to have a headache after this. Gonna be vomiting everywhere. Why is this mask in here? Yep. Oh no. Oh no, don't go that way. Here we freaking go, boys. Okay. Well, that worked. I'm still not out. Still freaking not out. How did that work? How did it... We just, like, did a... We just did a bounce, so... Oh, boys! Alright. You see this magic right here? You see this? You see this! I'm out. Oh, my God. I don't know how you got me out of there, but... It's cool. It's cool, bro.